So we're here today to look at a demonstration that was made by Mirrorcle Technology, who partners with Microchip in laser beam steering applications. And this technology is extremely useful for projection and measurement. And so there's all kinds of combinations of those capabilities that come to bear. You think of LiDAR, but you have, you know, the projectors, but it also goes into like heads-up displays and many markets and applications. We're focused today on robotics, which is taking advantage of both the measurement and projection features of the technology. I'm going to let Dr. Milanovic take over in terms of digging deeper into the demonstration.
So we see a big need in the world for dynamic laser function. So lasers get into a lot of applications. Typically the next generation is dynamic functionality, so moving laser beams. And so we basically offer programmable laser beam steering. And it's programmed by having a MEMS mirror itself, right? This is a silicon-based MEMS mirror, electrostatic, which is the most reliable, robust way of doing it. And it's also basically a very low power device. And then a driver. The driver is based, again, on some key IC chipset from Microchip that allows this higher voltage driving at very low power consumption. And we basically provide these modules for easy, you know, integration into experiments for customers. Another option there is controller. You can download content. You can program some patterns for steering. Here we go all the way to an API. We have a software API. The customers look at SDKs in C++, MATLAB, or LabVIEW, or Python. And then basically driving through USB, providing some waveforms and having either scan modules, which include lasers, or directly driving MEMS mirrors to more easily bring up prototypes for their application development. You can go all the way to combining that with lasers, make projectors. Our technology is vector graphics laser projection, which means a relatively low power laser gives very bright, high contrast content for communicating in front of a robot, in front of a car, etc. And then, of course, LiDAR, any kind of sensing. We have customers in industrial automation that use camera and programmable illumination to get 3D information, right? So, pretty big portfolio of devices because folks look at speed versus size trade-off angle. So there's a portfolio, and the same chipset from Microchip covers all of this very nicely with low power consumption.